This quick look forecast is brought to you by TV8. Follow us on Twitter at TV8Vail, Instagram at TV8Vail Colorado, and Facebook.
Hey, good morning, everybody. Mark Sassy here with your TV8 Weather Center quick look weather forecast for Thursday. Snow moving into Eagle County this evening. Chances for anywhere by tomorrow, mid to late morning, upwards of 4 to 6 inches, as you can see. Today, for a good part of the day, though, we are going to see some nice sunshine in Eagle and Summit County. Keystone, a high of 37. Breckenridge, a high of 31 degrees. At Beaver Creek, a high of 31. And then a little cooler at Vail with a high of 29 degrees. Now, jumping ahead, snow coming into the valley tonight through Friday. And then we'll see that system taper off by Saturday. Sunshine returns through the middle of next week. Temperatures start trending towards the upper 20s and low 30s by Monday into Tuesday.